Today we're working on a 06, 07, 08 Forester. Now the mirror, it's very simple. It's got a plug right here. It's got these caps right here. Just pull these caps out. There's three Phillips screws in here. Like that. It's good to get a magnetic tip so you can get these guys out. I unplug it last in case the mirror wants to fall. It doesn't crack the floor and break. Then go ahead and pull that out. And come around the other side. And just wiggle it. It will come out.